fresh eel that we are going to fry in bone marrow fat and then finish with soy, ponzu, lemon, sea salt, and a little bit of yuzu kosho made from local poblano peppers.